Here we need to find a possibility for the length of the roads the whole way from P through the other two towns and back to P. We're told that if we go from R to P via Q, that's twice as far as going just straight from R to P. I've labelled these lengths with some letters, so let's write that down as an equation. We have that A plus B is twice C. We're also told that if we go from P to Q via R, that's three times as far as going straight from P to Q. So writing this as an equation, we have that A plus C equals 3B. Using our letters, what we're asked to find for the whole length of these roads is A plus B plus C. So let's change these equations so they tell us what A plus B plus C is. This first one, if we add C to both sides, we get A plus B plus C equals 3C. For the second one, we need an extra B on this side, so we add it to both sides. We get that A plus B plus C is 4B. Okay, now we can start to eliminate options for the lengths of the roads. Because we're told that all of these are integers, we now know that the answer must be a multiple of 3. We also know that it must be a multiple of 4. We can use these facts to eliminate some of the options that we're given for the length of these roads. These are the 5 options we were given for the possible length of roads. We're going to check if these numbers are divisible by 3 and if they're divisible by 4. Let's start with divisibility by 3. I have a really neat trick for checking if a number is divisible by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if and only if the sum of its digits is also divisible by 3. So let's start with this one, 74. 7 plus 4 is 11. That's not divisible by 3, so 74 isn't. We can get rid of that. 81. 8 plus 1 is 9, so that's divisible by 3. We'll leave that for now. 95. 9 plus 5, 14. Not divisible by 3. 108. Again, sum to 9, so that's divisible by 3. 124. Sum is 7, so it's not divisible by 3. Now we can check for divisibility by 4. Well, anything that's a multiple of 4 has to be an even number, so we can get rid of 81 immediately. What about 108? Well, it's 100, which is a multiple of 4, plus 8, which is also a multiple of 4. So 108 is a multiple of 4. So that is our answer for the possible length of these roads, which is option D.